My name is Sarah Ray. Welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Happy Halloween. It is my favorite time of the year next to Christmas. I just love decorating and the mystery and creepy magic of Halloween. It's intoxicating to me. So is Christmas. And I'm just happy during this time of the year, during fall and winter. But tell me, what are you guys going to be for Halloween, or what are you doing? I would love to hear all about it. I am a cat, of course, and we also have a friend up here, and it's not Bug. It is Finn, and he is going to be a sleepy cat for Halloween. He loves to sleep. He's a nap cat. So what are we listening to today? For the past 2 years on Halloween, I do some form of Halloween-themed song. So one year I did Thriller, and another year I did Superstition. So we are keeping with this little Halloween series. Today we are listening to I Put a Spell on You, CCR version, Creedence Clearwater Revival, I'm Ready. I know the chorus of their version, I've heard it before, but I never sat down to listen to it. So that's what we're doing today. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We are getting close to 3K, and I would like to try to hit that before the end of the year. So if you're not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe. With that, let's jump into it.
Because you're mine,
Oh my god, I love that. Probably my favorite version of this song. Oh, wow. I put a spell on you. Oh, I don't think we need to talk about what this song means because it's right there in the lyrics. They are trying to suck you in, capture you, put a spell on you to capture that person. I definitely stand by my statement that this has to be the best version of this song. The song is pure blues. It is pure blues and it's beautiful. The buildup with the drums and the guitar throughout the song, oh, that was pure magic. And this song has this atmosphere of intoxication and seduction, sucking you in, which is exactly what this song is about. It brings out that story so much, almost like they are putting a spell on you. The guitar riffs is just on fire. They were incredible. The drum work really gave this track a lot of life as well. Oh, the vocals. Let's talk about the vocals for a minute. They were sexy. They were rough and they were pure magic. There was so much of this creepy, almost eerie, haunting, inviting you in type of vocals that go so perfectly with the story of the song. It's pure rock formula at its best. And if you don't know what that is, it's where you can pick apart any part of the song and still get the same story. It is everywhere in this song and it is beautiful at its finest. At times he's using almost this song just screams haunting, eerie, spooky, voodoo, seduction, pure magic. This is incredible. Oh, I think I love this too much. But that happens. I get way too into music that it's probably a problem. But yeah, those are my thoughts. Let me know yours in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe and well, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.